I grew up in a widow home. My dad died when I was a kid, and my church took great care of my mom. They had a deacon family ministry, and her deacon, when I moved off to college, mowed her yard. So it was just taken care of. And he did that until he was physically unable to do so. And someone else picked up that mantle and did it for her. Just a simple token of taking care of her. But they had a process in their church of making sure everybody was taken care of based on different needs.